good morning, good morning, 7:32, February 21st. We are saving up to get Typhoon next. Three more points. We got a new ring yesterday. Got the new ring yesterday. Big upgrade. Big boom, big boom! This is Aries. Aries, you messaging me? Read this tiny message. I'm trying to read. I'm trying. It's such a small message. Look for it. We have a 40k Ranger Company mission we're doing, that we're working on. Thank you. Big boom, big boom. I was lucky enough to get Dunkin' Donuts coffee 2 days in a row, but from one from my son, and then my wife surprised me, she got me some today. Now, that's fine and all, but like one had like sugar and some whatever in it, and then this one has like some French vanilla swirls and none of that stuff. I just like it with some creamer and milk. But I'll drink it. I'll drink the shit out of it. They could have put shit in the coffee, I'd drink it. It's my son's birthday. Happy birthday, AJ. The father of my grandkids. Come on, follow me, follow me. Unnecessary, but we'll do it. The Nightingale looked pretty good. I was watching Ox streaming it yesterday. And I was like, well, you know, there was enshrouding and there was power. And I'm like, why does this one feel maybe a little bit different than? And I think it's because it had like a lore going for it, like a story that. That made you feel a little invested in it, right? I didn't feel that way when enshrouded. Power I uninstalled because I was just fucking Pokemon arc with no PvP or anything. Houdini. Wonder if I respec to get this Typhoon, what would I change? Get rid of Pyroblast? That's 3 points. Man, I like the Pyroblast, but I don't use it right. I don't ever use it with like... Well, I don't know. Ditch the Frost Lance? But I need Cold Blast. Do I need Frost Lance to get Cold Blast? I don't know. Oh, we just level. Sixteen more hours on the cheese. Dude, I got so much cheese growing. What's up, baby? We are 20% better. Thank you, Ego. Bing bomb. Good morning. We're up early. That's a good thing. It's my son's birthday, so that's why we're up a little early. I want to try to get Typhoon in on this build. I need 3 more points. What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm just doing a ranger. This is a ranger. Oh, Ego, I tried to do the escort. What? Dude, no way possible, dude. No, I'm a... Like 80 goddamn animals came out and attacked the wagon. I swear to God. You know the dude that sits in town in Bastion? He has a trade cart. He has a wagon that we thought was a player. All right, I'm gonna have to look. I'm gonna have to pay attention. I got the ring, Ego. From the Ranger board. If we can do that quest, yeah, Ranger level 6. If we could get this one done, dude, that's another huge ring right here. It's a 14 int ring, I think it was. 14 or 18 int. Ring of Brilliance. A 43. Oh, well, my other archetype's only in the 30. Look. Listen, we need that ring. I need tier 4 armor. I need that tier 4 armor, dude. It's so expensive. Yeah, I'm way behind on the materials. I'm just trying, like... Come on, Miley. Tell him, Miley. To be crazy. No. Buy them. 140K? You sound like Kick Rocks. I'm just gonna check the dude and see what the I'm not the only time I'm doing trade packs though is with you guys. I'm not doing them on alone.
Hello, fellow traveler. Anything out of the rave, you can call me Tranta. I'm a merchant. Of course there is.
Is he ready?
Hello, fellow traveler. I hope these roads have been good to you. They can be really dangerous for an unadvised adventure. Anything out of the Raven Guard's line of sight might just... You can call me Tranta. I'm a merchant that goes from one end of the Vale to the other, buying and selling... Of course there is. All depending on how much trouble we run into. I can even spare some extra materials if you do a good job. Come see me again next time you're around. Perhaps I'll be...
Every 8 hours? What, every 8 hours, game hours? Yeah, I went down the stairs with him. I got to right here and we died. Well, he died. I was like, we didn't get far. Need another player for Krieger. Dude, I tried to do the shark with Hamboski yesterday. We almost got him, but he didn't stay alive. Okay, so you got the things we do for love. I have that one. You have the council, yes. Banana pirates, yes. Hello. Morning, Dusa. I'm not killing 80k worth of hooks when they just... They're green to me, right? Yeah. Yeah, he gave me a new mission. I didn't do it. He gave it to me, but I didn't go do it. And I don't know how we're going to do this dragon one. Did you finish the dragon one? The raid? The big one? Okay, yeah, you're right. I'm going to untrack that one. I still got to make trade packs with this fucker in the desert. I owe him 3, I think. Is that the play? Is that the play? What level you gotta get him up to? 25? You gotta get the 2K rep on him too? So you could trade or what? Get it. The first dialogue in every option and go. Do I do major? I already started my alt as a ranger. Like, I think I'd go full-blown Might Ranger, Warfare, Protection, Archery. I don't know. I gotta think about it. Yes, an alt to hold the land. Yeah, it doesn't matter what it is as long as it's 25. That way we could transfer the house, the small house to the alt, and then we get the bigger houses. We'd have to, We'd have to help each other drop the house and then... Right? Okay. That means I have to get mine ready. Fuck. Oh my God, that's true too. All right, man, come on. Hurry up. Let's go do this quest. Chop, chop. Chop it up. I got games to play today. Games to play. A gas trophy? No, I didn't see a gas. I didn't get a gas trophy. If I got it, I wouldn't even know what it looks like. I don't know what these damn fangs are for. Warhog tusk. It's, I have the veil. I have the veil. It's the quest I need to do, the dynamic event. Yeah, I can't use the shrine yet. Two of three. I need to complete the story quest into the rising sun. I don't see a quest over here though. Oh, wait a minute, dude. Wait a minute, number five. And Wootsos got this one? Oh my god, dude. I still need so I can get one from a drop still? Oh, he got it from the escort. Fuck, I didn't know I can still. I thought. Okay. This one's gonna be a little slow because they get very little XP. The game, this game is a grind and a half. I played games with a lot of grinds to it. This one's up there. Haven and Hearth was one of the huge grind games I played. Salem the Crafting MMO, huge grind game. I like them, I don't mind them. I don't get very far. You going, homeboy? Homeboy, where you going, homeboy? Orcish effigy. Astronaut rolling down in the deep. What do you know about it? What up? Good morning, Ham. Just know, I'm going hard. Got a question. I got a question for you. Yes, sir. Did I get Nightingale? No, I can't get it if I want to right now. I gotta wait. Gotta wait for the welfare check. First of the month. Dirty beans. How's the new build, Ham? Still pruning? What percent are they at? You must have missed last night. Did they drop? Did they drop 5%, 10%? When you went to bed, you didn't get up every 2 hours to prune them. So they don't drop? They were still 10%. Interesting. So they don't drop. So I don't have to worry about being up then? They need that milk. Hey, Ham. Connect your account, guys. If you're playing Myth of Empires or plan on it, connect your account and get the drops. That's the link right there. This song sucks. I will thumbs down it so we never hear it again. Any day, Ego. Any day you want to tell me the server you're on. Send me a party invite. We ready. Let me, Ham, you got this quest? You got these quests here, Ham? Oh, man. Those aren't the 7-Eleven nachos? Well, they might be, but they're not the ones I get. But those look good. Whoa, we killed it. Where's the ego? Bad move, bad move. Bad move. We're running, we're running. I can kill one, but I can't kill two at a time. Dude, it's 2K plus to res now. And that one dude, what the fuck, 14K to res every time he dies? Nope. Better just be a lobby. Mother truck. Oh my god. All the money we made is gone. So I grew cows last time because I needed the meat, right? So as soon as they were ready, I butchered them. I didn't milk them first. Because I didn't want to... So I guess you can milk them twice, and then the third time, either you milk them or butcher them. I needed the meat. I didn't want to wait three servings to get it, and I just butchered them. How do I get up there?
Come to seek wisdom from Slayer Gregory. Not every Slayer is a young buck with no experience. No, no. The joy how we've passed on the teach. Why don't you stop? I thought not. Blood magic is a part. Became so. Unfortunately for him, vampires thirst not. The Forsaken Mountains. Don't get too excited. He mumbled about the party arguing with one another as they came closer to the crypt. I suspect he had good reason not to. Then again, we tell the story to ward off against. I thought not. Blood magic is a pathway to. Became so. Unfortunately for him. Vampires thirst not only for blood, but for all that life has to offer. They want power, influence, prestige.
Okay. Oh, shit. What's in here? Garlic. What?
Yeah, I'm glad your mama made you.
How do I get back there to where that dude is? Aha, wait. You, motherfucker. How do I... Tell me about the Knight's Crest. Tell me about the Exorcist Saber. Ooh, Knight's Crest. Night Crest is a symbol to all who dwell in the darkness that is not their ally, it's yours. Oh, to prove your perseverance, I need to see Elemental Engine, 5 pristine Moa Feathers, 20 purple ores, 2,000 fine steel, oh my god, 3,000 Elemental Crystals, 4,000 Brotherhood Cloaks? Good note. See ya, buddy. That's a cosmetic dude up there. ₹5,000 Brotherhood Cloaks. 8,000 pristine Moa Feathers. Alright, well, I'm gonna go farm some of these Zephyrs. Ego just went fucking squirrel MIA on me, so. Reaping the harvest. Do I need to do this? No. That's not what I need to do. Let me check to see if Myth of Empires is ready to go. I think it's noon. I think it's noon that Myth of Empires goes. What about Epoch? Thumbs down that song. Looking for Tuscan trashers. Ha ha! Good luck!
Somebody's doing sharks, Ham.
I gotta go AFK because I'm feeling a little hungry. I gotta grab something. I'll be right back. Maybe Ego will be ready by next week. let's copy and paste that in case we need to remember the order.
Them other ingredients is too strong. Once the fumes start escaping the caves, Zedino won't be able to resist. He'll come running. I can almost promise you that.
Fuck. I'll wait right here. Bullshit. Su-woo! Damn, what the fuck? Sweet! Wait a minute. I think it gave me an inventory slot. I think it gave me inventory. Yes, no? Oh, here it is. Let me add you to the party tab. Do you have this quest or no? Oh, here it is. Let me add you to the party tab. Do you have this quest or no? Shit on, dude. Get shit on. Do not clip me murdering the horse, please. Oxford will not let me live it down. Come on, bitch. Get shit on. Where you running to, Pally? You're gonna die too. You're gonna die too. Get shit on. Get shit on. Come on, bitch. my god, that was close. We'll see you later, bud. 25 seconds. What a safe spot. Oh, shit. Crack stab! Hurry up, hurry up! We gotta kill him, we gotta kill him! Here comes the bear! Oh my god, we're gonna be fucking... Yeah, pig! Let's go! Let's go! We gotta kill him, we gotta kill him. Here comes the bear! Oh my god, we're gonna be fucking... Benefits, let's go. Attacking Haywood, we're attacking Haywood! Get him, Ham! Let's go! Get him, yeah, pig! Oh, look at this! What the fuck is this? Hi, guys. What is going on? Don't come to the guild house. GG. Jace, don't do it. Oh, that's it. Kill him. They're gonna get him. Oh shit! The fucking pets are doing work! Jace's pets! Well, let's turn on the TV, guys. Shit. Check the weather. Yeah, script is working. Red came and attacked me, and we made it in. He got banned. Let's check the weather. Scary, dude. Mushrooms are scary. I've never had a mushroom. Do you know what kind of oh, shit. Uh-oh. Error. Error. Hold, please. Need to fix it. Don't tell my wife. Don't tell my wife. I bought these books. Do not tell her. 30 beans I stole. But let me tell you something about that, guys. And you can clip this shit. Oxford will go through my box and take my shit 100%. So that ain't, you know, oh yeah, you have a box in Oxford's house. No, that means Oxford has extra free shit. Don't spit on me, mouth, whatever you're called. Do not spit on me. Percent of the time, PK gun. Because they throw up the wall and I just sit there stuck. Look at that shoes! Look what I just did! Oh, there's a cooldown on a wall of stone, huh? The Texas Chainsaw Massacre, is that like 7 days to die? I think Kambowski was talking about that. So this is what I sent him yesterday on Twitter. Oh my god! Help! Blah! Oh my god, look at this dude! This is what I sent Oxford. Guys, let's clip this and resend it to him. I eat spiders for Oxford. I eat spiders for Oxford all day. Oh, my spiders are so good for you, Oxford. Yes. Yes, we dip it for you, Oxford. Oh, this is... He'll be lingering around.
So you don't kill the ads, and then fuck the next person?
Yeah.
Well, that seems like a...
Yeah, I mean...
That's fucking retarded. Which means it's not instance, which means it should wipe. Hello? Once the thing dies, it respawn non-neutral.
Bailey, hello? Here we go, guys. Guys, if it's furniture die, I'm deleting my tamer. You want to clip it? I'll say it again. If it's furniture die, I will delete my tamer. Oh, I see Nag. Nice work, Nag. have enough points to buy meta food. 1,000 points? How about you provide one for the stream? I have enough points to buy meta food. 1,000 points? How about you provide one for the stream? Three, two, one. Animal taming! Let's go, 118! Ah. Let's go. Shame it doesn't matter. Max sword, don't fear the sun. What are you doing, Dusa? The Soya message. Welcome back. You probably have a lot of rested XP. Under Windows, I think it's ability bars, the drop down box. Oh, you want to move them? Turn the edit UI button on. I made 9 a.m. I made some taquitos with some pasta sauce to dip it in. Delicious. Holy water. Oh, here's his big shot. Big shot. I got my barrier on. Ha! I haven't played EVE Online in many, many years. I still get emails from fucking Marquee Dragon to buy his fucking shitty Plex. Oh, I know, it's great. That dude is such a fucking sleazeball. He's just very shady. I think I like this song. Wombo combo, wombo combo. I got something in my eye. Oh my god. What the fuck? I got something in my eye. Jesus Christ. I'm just sitting here and like... blinded now. Combo combo. We got a pack. Bought another pack. Give me what I need, please. I need this frost card. No good? Uninstall, Dusa. Don't force it. Wombo combo. D2 tomorrow? If you don't wake up in the morning with the urgency or the feeling of wanting to log in the game right away, don't play it. You gotta log in before you eat breakfast. You gotta log in before you get coffee. You're like, I gotta log in. All right, no problem. Are you in the Forsaken Mountains, and what channel? Let me know when you're there. I'll head over. Hope everything's okay, bud. Oh yeah, in the winter? Yeah, you gotta. You in the town over there waiting? You know, I don't think we need to hop in Discord, do you? You just gotta check the tombs, right? I could hop in if you want. Kill these two, I'm gonna run over. I tried to kill a couple of the things over there and I died. I was like, oh, fuck this. Nice, holy water. We almost had Dusa back, Ego. Dusa almost came back. He reinstalled it. He logged in. But then he's like, nah. Negative, Ghost Rider. We can't do this again. What channel are you in, homeboy? I'm in channel 10. You had the... Oh, nice, dude. Just PK him. PK him out of your mind. I thought you were here, motherfucker. You sit here, you're back for an hour. I thought you were here. Come on, add me up. Let's go. What channel are you in? Okay, you coming to 10? If it's too hard, I'll jump in comms a bit, because... Oh, is that you? If I wanted to switch specs, dude, it would cost so much to replace the gear. We stay in caster. I think we stay caster just to level all the way through. Some of these melee builds, just the sustain builds, look really good. But the videos are like the dudes in tier 4 weapons, daggers. ganked Rome. Got it. Let's go get our 14-inch ring, baby. You know he's gonna make us do like 10 more things. Alright, go ahead. Something in the way. You watched the Mayor of Kingston, right, Ego? Doesn't this sound like the opening song? Such a good show, man. If you guys haven't watched it, Mayor of Kingston on, I think, Paramount. Yeah, this reminds me of the opening goddamn song, the opening of the show. You need level 45 farming to plant garlic. Ain't no way. This dude didn't even upgrade. How do they not upgrade their house to one, rank one at least? Oh, look at this. Empty housing. Empty housing. Gotta love that. Oh my god, that dude came out fucking blazing. I wonder how come there aren't any outdoor nodes to mine. Master of Puppets! Let's go! We gotta get the King of Ice over there to play this for us. Make sure your buttons are in the right spot, Ego. Shit, here we go. We ain't playing. We got two, Ego. Three, back out. It sinks it hard, man. These things hit fucking hard. I just said make sure your buttons. The Tambo. Okay, dude, right here, come click. Oh, fuck. We got respawn. Ooh, that force push was nice. Oh my god, backpedal. We're stunned. Pot. Oh my god, that was close. Oh shit. Bing bong him. Wombo combo. We got it! Oh wait, no, we found silver. The respawn is quick, but I mean, it's like good old times again, ego. It's like good old times.
Big wombo combo. Fuck, I'm stunned. Wrath dust. Wraith dust. Right, let's pick one here. Top left. Oh my god. Woo sauce! We're trying to get the quest. These things hit hard. Alright, which one didn't we click, dude? I found a bag with silver. Oh, you fucking force pushed them out. This one? Which one? Right one? Found a bag with silver. It's random, I guess, huh? Okay, Wutsaw says we won't get it from the same one. Oh shit. I think I checked all these. I'm scared, dude. Oh no, here comes the Wraith. Oh, run! Ooh. Oh, you got the little treasury, dude. I can't access it though. Invite Woosauce, he's here. We did the one there, so we do this one right here. God, here we go. Be careful. You get it, Ego? Wombo combo! Uh-oh, Wraith incoming. This is crazy, Ham. Let me wait for them to get their shit back before I pop one. Alright, here we go. Bag of silver. Another one here. Okay, these are all checked. Do I go back to the first one? Oh my goodness! Got it right here. I got it on this one. Wombo, wombo, combo! I overshot it. I didn't want to get trapped.
Ah, the necklace of Whistler, Lapland. To merely lay eyes on it, we are very blessed. There has not been a better vampire slayer before or since. A true hero of the dawn.
Whistler, Lapland. Is this Whistler from Blade? Is this Whistler from Blade? Dude, is this another Easter egg?
So you can sense a whisper of power, even in its current state. A good sign, my child. After Whistler's death, the power within that pendant receded, became dormant. It must be awakened again. Return to the graveyard of the forgotten and find the...
Oh my god.
Inside, you'll see a sarcophagus. Apparently, it bears Whistler Lapland's likeness. The old scrolls say to use the necklace upon this sarcophagus. I'm afraid I don't know. The church's forefathers never wrote down all their knowledge. They kept many secrets. May the dawn protect you, as always.
May the dawn protect you, too. Where are you going? We gotta go back around? Took a shortcut. I just taken a shortcut. So if you get a Wraith quest for the Ranger board, this is where you do it? Man, this is a good, I mean, the respawn is great, right? For doing a Ranger board, you get a 100k one. The only thing is that they're hard. Oh shit, here we go, 3, 2, 1. Thank you. There's Whistler!
Long have I drifted away from the pain of the mortal. Yes, I can sense their damned presence. I feel restless, even in death. You hold the pendant given to me by my dear wife. You could not find a kinder soul. Amana believed in the best of all people, all creatures, good and evil. Even in vampires, she saw some of what once made them human. Vampires, touched by Amana's pendant, are changed, a part of their human soul restored. I never stopped hunting vampires, but instead of staking them, you could not.
Oh shit, mob's coming.
A kinder soul. Among vampires, I will judge you now, stands now. Levels of compassion is transformative. The Esgo, my spirit cannot rest until the Red Council is destroyed once and for all.
What'd you just get 100k for, jerk? You sold something? I says return to High Priest. This is fucking Pearl Jam. I hate Pearl Jam. I thumbs that song down. I will never hear it again. Thank you.
There is something different about you, child. You are bathed in an aura of compassion. I knew I sensed something special about you. It seems the spirit of Whistler Lapland shares that conviction.
We got three choices.
A true legend. Tell me, what did he have to say?
We got three choices. Tell Sixthus about the tainted essence, blah, 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 blah. I always go one.
The power of true compassion should not be underestimated. Impossible to touch it and remain unchanged. None of our faithful have entered the mountain passageways for a century or more. Strange things happen. Some report a sense of overwhelming dread. They lose consciousness, only to wake again many miles away. Interesting. We have always suspected some dark enchantment, but we will await your return from the dark.
Fuck, another step, dude. And that force push is pretty nice, too. Zombie, zombie, hey, hey. Tainted blood essence 1, 9 remaining. Okay. In your head. Thank you, WooSource, for helping us. Two remaining. One remaining. None remaining. We're gonna have to fight a boss, aren't we? Ooh-wee. That was close. Come.
as you are, as you were. This has got to be it, alright? No more. No more, or is it one big vampire we gotta fight?
Whistler's successor returns. What good news have you brought? Ah. These essences have power. I can sense the torment swimming in the blood. We will find a use for these yet. Now, if we are to win this war against the Red Council, we cannot follow in Whistler's footsteps.
Oh, no, Wootos.
We're not bound by his same promises, after all. No, we must even the battlefield. Before his wife was murdered, Whistler used three powerful artifacts to hunt down vampires. Now they are scattered, lost, but more powerful items to kill vampires simply do not exist. You need to find all of Whistler's relics, wherever they may be. The necklace you hold is the only relic.
Oh, we got the ring, though.
Knew with any certainty.
We got the ring, though.
We have a contact. This path will not be easy. You may need to strengthen yourself further. When you think you are ready, come speak to me again.
Oh, he's like, I'm.
Tell you where
I'm
our
a scrub.
Can be found.
This is the reward, guys. OMG. Oh, I'm gonna use this bad boy. What's next? Oh, whoa, whoa, there's a quest here. Hold on.
The dawn shines upon you. Good. Isabel, don't be too startled.
Okay. Oh my God. All these vampires. Crazy. What's up, Jim? How are you?
Well now, aren't you a tasty morsel? Oh, come now. Don't be dull. If I truly wanted to drain you, you'd already be fighting for your life. However, I wouldn't have it any other way, warm blood. That said, I won't lie. You look particularly delicious. But I'll contain myself so we both can prosper. So, tell me what this vampire can do for you, warm blood. Yes, I sense you have already recovered one, haven't you? May I see it? Put it away!
It really
is Whistler's necklace, indeed. So you are
so don't vendor the string in my bag, okay.
How flattering. Sixtus's glowing praise, I assume. He and I have a particular, let's say, tolerance for one another. You might even call it respect. Unfortunately, I do not know where the others are, currently speaking.
What string?
I know many things, warm blood. One of those things being where the information you seek can be found. My family were record keepers and historians once. The library's buried here.
You pampering the dog today? Marriage. Oh, these 30 strings. Yeah. I have one in my bank.
Unfortunately, I cannot reach them. The newly awakened vampires are quite a nuisance. Most of the savages gather in the courtyard loud as sin. Kill 30 of them. I can't wait, warm blood.
Kill 30. You guys go up and down. What kind of dog is it? Big old pit bull? Oh my god, complete opposite. Complete opposite. What up, Z? Z, how are you liking Nightingale? Pretty fun despite the graphics. I shouldn't be messing with this. Okay. Combo, combo, 3 mage AoE, bomb, boom! That's so fun. Oh shit.
Don't go down, don't go down, ego! Combo, combo! Wombo combo! Ham, you should be over here with your Typhoon. We can use Typhoon, buddy. Won't help. Oh, shoot. Dude, that giant spider down there was a 50-something elite. Gotta kill six more. Three remaining. Two more. Get them up here on the way out.
Peace and quiet, I can almost hear myself think again. Thank you, pet. Such manners, how refreshing. Most of the Cretan Sixtus Sens can barely stand the sight of me. Now, the information we need can be found in a book in the library. It's called Vampire Hunters, A Dying Breed, Volume 2. Find that book and also The Darkest Night. It's about the old religion and prophecies from that era. Vampire stuff. You'll find more vampires down there, risen from the estates. Most of my family are dead. Find me those books, and I...
All right, let's find the book. Are they downstairs? Oh. Hey, Bailey. How are you, dude? You start doing the security stuff? Oh, a bit of bureaucracy? Hopefully it works out, dude. Alright, so these were not it. Okay. Wait for EO to heal up before we start clicking these shelves. This side? Okay, I got the Darkest Night. Okay, so no more over there? Okay, you've checked. Top and the middle. Combo combo! Another one coming! How do I get down there? Is it this way?
Oh my god, look how many he's got chasing him. He's a fucking level 52s. Okay. This is crazy, guys. Wombo combo! Oh, fuck. Running back. Okay, so I got one book out of there. Did you guys get the one book? All right, cool. I'm not hitting any books until you guys say it's okay. Let me hop into the Discord with you guys. I'm gonna close the stream now. Guys, I'm gonna take off to finish doing this quest. Thanks for hanging out this morning. I'll be back either later today with some Myth of Empires or tomorrow. So we will see you later.